my side, you don't have to do it, because Lou knows everything. Lou knew my max effort work when I was not even training at Westside. Lou knew my list before I got to Westside. Am I right, Ben? Okay.
Yeah.
Then I squat with Chuck and Mike and Dave and Lou. You know what? You just fucking go. You just, you know, it's bad as that sounds, guys, it's pretty much you fucking throw a coin up and hope for the best.
Because I've never wrote anything down. Is that
okay, now listen to me. No, okay, because I'm training with, and I was able to train, I was very grateful. I trained with a huge group of guys. You know, you think these guys are experienced. I mean, it was insane. So you don't really need to write anything down when you're in that atmosphere. But is anyone here in this atmosphere, in that atmosphere? No, so you're going to have to write shit down.